Embroidery has a rich history dating back thousands of years, but is just as relevant and interesting today, with needlework featuring heavily in contemporary fashion and art. The Royal School of Needlework is recognised as the international centre of excellence, dedicated to maintaining the traditions of embroidery and making the skills accessible to all. I'm Amy Burt, an embroidery artist and tutor here at the RSN. I'm going to introduce you to Canvaswork, a fun and addictive technique. Canvaswork was developed in the 16th century for functional yet decorative domestic furnishings, but today is an exciting technique that can be used to create stunning embroidery pieces. In this course, I'll be showing you how to use canvas stitches to create a colourful toucan design, showcasing a wide range of techniques, including the classic tent stitch, raised spot, two varieties of cross stitches, Parisian stitch, irregular Byzantine, woven wheel, and more. For exclusive videos and step-by-step instructions, you'll create your own piece, learning the techniques along with tips for professional results. Work at your own pace, watch these videos as often as you want, and connect with other students on the course. Here at the RSN, we've taken this popular course online, making it even easier to get started. Thank you.